state reported 49 new coronavirus deaths overnight. Wisconsin has seen an average of 33 people lose their lives to COVID over the past 7 days. The state added 2,790 new positive cases since yesterday, the first time in 3 days new cases were over the 2,000 mark.